So gather what you need and meet me by the ashes of the trees. We'll be fast,
get the game underway. Got the Everton lineup for you. Martin Stekelenburg starts in goal. Leighton Baines starts with Seamus Coleman as the wide defenders.
And shoots! Oh, charged down.
Cavalier. Now Campbell.
Could be dangerous.
Miralas. Possession in the midfield area. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. And that's good support.
Shots on here.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Campbell.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Tried to play it through, cut out by the opposition.
Shot on!
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And it's advantage for Everton as they keep the ball despite the attempted foul.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Sebastian Coates.
Ross Barkley.
It's Everton's turn to attack. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Everton come away with the ball.
Surely,
there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Ross Barkley
made sure the ball is stuck at his foot.
Through pass.
Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here?
Lukaku.
Well read by the defender. Romelu Lukaku. And the attack coming now from Everton. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Brian Ruiz. This is how they love to play on the break. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. To Barrett. Lukaku. Everton on the attack. Now they can launch a counter-attack.
That's a great interception.
Ruiz. And in he goes with the tackle. Idrissa Gana Gueye. On the attack here. Lovely one-touch football.
He's got his shot off now.
Tried to keep it down but couldn't. really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Yannick Bolasie.
Ross Barkley.
We could be in.
Lukaku! Great stop.
Campbell.
Strong challenge. And the ball with the Everton player.
Campbell
moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here,
he can put them in front.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner, and he's met it with his head. Great work from the goalkeeper. Tackle here.
Here's a chance to attack.
Really strong play in the tackle.
Idrissa Gana Gueye.
Here the challenge is a good one.
Coleman,
supporting player alongside. Defender to it first.
The ball in.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. And here's the shot. What a goal!
This could put the title out of reach for them because they have gone behind and they have to now try and find another goal to equalise. Well, they've got enough incentive to do that.
And just, we talk about character a lot in this game, and boy, do they need it now.
And we restart the game 2-1. Good position here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Well, the referee...
You could see what was asked of him. He's been taken off now. It's just been a bad performance, really. I mean, he's been in the right kind of areas, but he's lost his tackles, lost his headers, and now lost his place on the pitch.
Yeah, look at him coming off. He's totally dejected. But a little word or two from the manager, I would imagine he'll be OK next week.
He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw.
Barry.
They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
It's a quick break.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Shot off!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Here comes the cross.
Lukaku!
Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
Have a look at these statistics here. 9 shots, 7 on target for Everton.
Yeah, the manager can have no complaints about his team today, the way that they have.
Opportunity now! Terrific stop!
How's he done that? It's a fantastic save.
A timely challenge. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Barry. Romelu Lukaku.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. And the ball with the Everton player.
He's got his shot off now.
Not able this time to add to the goal he's got already.
Yeah, that one was a poor effort and never troubled the keeper.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Ross Barkley. In quickly.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Well, that's a...
Letting the shot go!
He's reached it and turned it aside. Will be a corner, and he heads it for goal. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Ross Barkley.
There's good progress with this attack. Strong challenge.
Sebastian Coates. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
And shoots!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that, yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched, and it's been the case here.
The ball with the Everton player. Here's a chance to attack.
He's going to try it.
That's a very good goal. Look at the way some of these players are hanging their heads now, shaking their heads, even arguing with each other, because this is not what they planned for today. And their hopes for the title, they only needed a draw, remember, but look at the score. Line and the problems that they've got.
It will be devastating for the manager because his players just haven't been able to respond to the occasion, have they? In fact, they've gone to pieces totally.
Let's see what the ref's going to do. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Kevin Morales. Good defending. It's a foul by Morales. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. That will be a free kick. Isn't it strange, Alan, because I think if they needed to win the game, they might well have got the win. They only needed a draw only. Well, it's looking very improbable now. It's been a bit of a collapse.
Yeah, I've seen it happen so many times where you're caught between two stools. You don't quite know how to approach it. And they haven't approached it in the right way, that's for certain.
Ross Barkley. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
It's going to be a throw here. Cavalier. Into the attacking third. And the cross coming in.
And here's the shot.
That's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to 1. And there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline. Kevin Morales. Romelu Lukaku. Very good passing from this team.
got the tackle in. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? This could be danger with this passing.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes at a time.
This could be a chance. Oh, he's broken away. Lukaku! Well, I wonder, Alan, whether the chip was the best option.
Follow my heart, follow my feet, all the advice that I take. Fall into line, fall into place, all of these rules that you made. I know you want me to be something more, but I know what I'm doing is right for me. Slid at the seams, I won't forget where I came from. Why won't you let me just be who I am when I know what I'm doing is right for me? I don't need a silver lining. I don't need your hope. I can't seem to see you smiling, but it's okay, okay. I didn't need it anyway. Talk about my dreams, oh why? It's all of what you say so flawed. I don't need a silver lining. I don't need your hope. I can't seem to see you smiling, but it's okay, okay. I didn't need it anyway.
Liverpool then have kicked off. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Monaco's lineup today, we've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Dejan Lovren plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Adam Lallana plays with Coutinho. Referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. Well, it is an early yellow card here, and that rather sets the tone, perhaps, this referee. He might, I don't know, live to regret it. The player might certainly live to regret it.
We might, and it'd be interesting to see if that affects his game, because he's on a tightrope now.
Roberto Firmino. Another turnover in play here with that interception. And it's now with Liverpool. He had it, he lost it, and went and got it back again. Well played.
keeps it going.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Here's a chance to attack. Offside flag up against Falcao. James Milner. Coutinho trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Firmino! Hit the post!
And there's the interception. Good forward play from them. Gets his foot in there. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Sidibe. Falcao. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You could just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Well, Jeff,
he can put them in front. That's a brilliant stop.
Referee has pointed for a corner. It's Mane. And the referee's given the free kick. Well, we should look back on this, really. An attempt from Firmino.
Into the attacking third.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Jordan Henderson. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
And now the shot!
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Now Sadio Mane. Falcao.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Able to make a good interception. Coutinho. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke.
It's a quick break. Falcao.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
That's going to be a free kick. Sidibe.
Gone for the through pass.
Well, here comes the support.
Adam Lallana. In quickly.
Throw in coming up. Sidibe. Falcao.
Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them.
Falcao! That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
To put them in front. Oh, great work by the keeper.
It goes out wide again. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Free kick given. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Defender to it first.
1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Mendy. Falcao. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Jordan Henderson.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Sidibe. On the attack here. Henderson. Well, could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. And there is... Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. And he gives it back to him. Spotted that well and intercepted. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Jordan Henderson. Tremendous understanding from these players. Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Adam Lallana. Liverpool get the advantage. Into the attacking third. Coutinho!
Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, this lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep...
Matip!
Well, he was lurking dangerously at the corner, wasn't he? And the ball broke for him.
Yeah, I think that may have been a training ground routine that worked pretty well until the shot.
That's cut out. Made the challenge well.
Really in the clear now. And it's a shot now!
Sadio Mane almost stealthily into scoring position here. Not picked up, and they paid a heavy price for that.
In terms of shots, there is a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it...
This might be it!
Can't get away, can they, in this game? They're still just the one goal in front. And an opportunity squandered to make their position much more comfortable.
Yeah, they've certainly let the opposition off the hook there, because that should have been a goal, pure and simple.
In the game to this point, 8 shots, 4 on target for Liverpool.
Yeah, once or twice, really have tested the keeper. On other occasions, been a little bit loose.
Falcao. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Nice return pass. That's a great interception. Could be dangerous.
He's gonna try his luck.
Great stop. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Coutinho. Good defending. Falcao, a timely challenge.
Jordan Henderson.
Henderson.
on the attack here. An advantage for...
Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. Still 20 minutes to go.
Working hard just to see...
And now the shot! And they have scored! And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
Well, they're in a good position here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Coutinho. Sidibe. Very good challenge. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Throw in for Liverpool. Coutinho. Comes in strongly. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Not a great cross. In with a chance. Terrific stop. That's going to be a corner. Sturridge. And here's the shot. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Good forward play from them. And he could get away here. Shots on here. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Sidibe. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Challenges for the ball. Attacking well here. Sturridge. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Referee has pointed for a corner for Liverpool. Nathaniel Clyne. Adam Lallana. Here's a chance to attack. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Sturridge. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Adam Lallana. There's some potential in this move. The break is definitely on. Scott, and the game is underway. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Marcus Alonso starts with Azpilicueta as the fullbacks. Willian plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Dejan Lovren plays
to take the lead. Off the crossbar.
And back into the penalty area. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. James Milner. Coutinho. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Onto the attack now. Good through pass. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Well, there's no doubt that Chelsea will feel they can win this game, but they know they'll have to work hard for it. That's Azpilicueta. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Nathaniel Klein. He's coming forward with some danger. Ah, he's taking it away there with a very good tackle. Nemanja Matic. Good defending. Wijnaldum. Tackle here. Well, he's got away from him. Adam Lallana. Good forward play from them.
With a chance to go into the lead now. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Diego Costa!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Wijnaldum. A timely challenge.
Shot on!
Very close to a goal that would have given them the lead.
Does read the game well, this lad.
Wijnaldum. Joel Matty. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Liverpool will get the throw. Adam Lallana. And in goes the cross. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end it will deliver something, but it didn't this time. Diego Costa. This is how they love to play on the break. They've got a great...
Pedro!
That is how close they came to getting the lead. Good interception. It was good progress.
He's got his shot off now.
Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Marcos Alonso. Diego Costa. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner.
chance. They might open them up now. Cahill.
That's an excellent goal. They're in